What's up, everybody? I got something super cool to show you today. A really, really rare car. It was picked up by a lucky gentleman out in California. It's still here in the showroom, and I couldn't let it pass through without making a video of it for you guys to see. 1967 Pontiac Firebird 400. One of the baddest pony cars made in that era. This thing is hot. I mean, it is a gorgeous car. It's got the original badging on it. It's in phenomenal condition. Take a look.